questions. You love to fill me up with emptiness.